Real fake news.
Ellen DeGenerous is deeply insecure and has a full-time staff of 13 people whose job it is to follow Ellen everywhere she goes and say things like, "You're beautiful, Ellen. You're the best, Ellen. Everybody loves you, Ellen," and other ego-boosting affirmations.
Real fake news.